please.
The history of the universe.
I just said that, guys. Hey, welcome to Australia again. This is your fourth time, isn't it?
Well, thank God for you, Steve. Otherwise, that show would be kaputsky, you know?
The band's pretty good. You don't like the...
Or Grabowski.
Yeah.
Grabowski? You don't like Grabowski?
Hey, I think he's unbelievable.
Thank you very much.
He's a talented musician, actually.
Incredible
really?
Musician.
Hey, he's got an album out that's gone chocolate, The Moon and You.
Oh, Steve, by the way, Eric downstairs, the bartender, said that you owe him some money from last week.
Ah, yes, I opened up a...
You didn't say that.
Thanks, guys. I opened up a tab and I forgot to settle.
Yeah, that's what he said.
We're still signing on it, so it's okay.
How long are you staying at the Siebel for then, guys?
Till about 30 minutes from now.
Fourth time to Australia, same as ever?
Yeah, it's all right. We're enjoying ourselves. We haven't started our shows yet, but tomorrow night where are we, Rick?
That place.
Yeah, Shell Harbor. We're playing tomorrow night.
And then we're touring for about almost a month with the Angels.
Yeah.
Doc Neeson and the crew.
That starts next Wednesday.
Yeah, Doc Neeson. He's a good buddy of ours.
Now, the new album, which I'm now holding up, there's the new album, Busted. Why, guys, did you call it Busted? Are there any sort of charges pending? What's the...
Well, actually, in 88, we got busted right here in the harbor.
The fish have been high since then.
Threw it all over.
Yeah. But no, they played a little trick on us. They sent the patrol boats out. We were having a promotion for our record. And
Dennis Allen, record company.
Yeah,
guys are hilarious.
Yeah, real funny guys, right?
So the promotion guys, yeah, barrel of laughs.
Yeah, so they sent the patrol boats out, and they came up to our ship that we were partying on, and everybody jumped overboard. So that we decided, why not call our record Busted, and we'll come
back. We felt sorry for the song. And we're feeling sorry for this segment, too. It's looking
$1 million,
it's looking
guys.
Weak.
A million pesos, please.
Thanks for having us on, anyway.
Look, would you thank Cheap? No. Well, you have been traveling all over the world for 18 months. So the laundry must be really piling up. What do you do in your spare time? When you're not playing, what do you do?
We've been touring for 18 months. What spare time?
How many days a week do you actually play?
How many days a week?
Yeah,
we tour all the time. This is our fourth tour of Australia, and we love this place. And I tried to immigrate here in 1971, but I couldn't get in because I had a dog. I tell you, my wife wouldn't leave me alone. It's awful. We're just here. Hey,
that'll be Eric.
Hey, by the bell.
I thought we unplugged that phone,
Buster
guys.
Douglas.
That will be Eric.
If it's my wife, I'm not here.
Like what? I need to know this. What do guys in a band do when they're not playing?
Well,
excuse me, Steve, but what do you do when you're not playing?
I tour the world. Okay. It's the sort of thing I do.
We've been making records for a long time. We're very lucky. We like to make records, and we like to have fun. And yeah. I designed a house, and. I have a guest bedroom, but I had somebody that consummated a marriage in the guest bedroom. Mm-hmm. It was before I got the camera put in, so I'm really ticked off.
Missed the whole thing.
I missed the whole thing, but his wife said it was only took about 30 seconds. Isn't it nice talking about our music?
Yeah, sorry. Cool. The album Busted.
Yeah.
I'll just keep holding the album up every 30 seconds or so. Of the whole of the states in the United States, you toured 49 out of 50. Ish.
Yeah, something like
poor
that.
Poor little Rhode Island.
Why did you miss the others?
That's only one, Steve.
Why did you miss one?
You're from
the other.
Because you're from Australia. Right.
Other. Sorry, why did you miss the other? 50.
Why did we miss one? Stevie Wonder is our tour manager, and it was a dartboard tour. We read the Braille.
Thing.
System.
Yep. Rick, you are a mad guitar collector. How many guitars?
No, I'm just a guitar collector. You're mad.
Yep. How many guitars have you got?
Gee, you're getting kind of personal, aren't you?
Are we talking?
I've owned about 3,000. And I guess Lonnie Mack's going to be here next week. I have one of the guitars that Jimi Hendrix had and John Lennon. Luckily, those guys won't be asking me for one. I've owned a few, and I brought a whole bunch of old goodies over here. We thought we were relics enough, but we had a couple flight cases full of guitars, too.
Which is your favorite one? Do you have a favorite
Whatever
one?
Whatever attracts the most women.
Which one is that?
The one you're going to hold later. I don't know. Oh, come on. Right, we're, you know, we're from the United States. We're from Chicago. I'm a black blues player.
Yeah. So where do you keep your guitars?
What are you going to do, try and rip me off?
No, I just want to... But where do you keep your guitars?
What, you're going to try and rip me off?
You guys are here. I mean,
no, I've got... actually, we have about 30 over here in Australia, and last time we were here, somebody stole my five-neck guitar. Mm-hmm. I got it back 6 weeks later, and they found it in Detroit. Somebody asked me today, where did it go? I said, hell, if I knew, I would have told you. I don't know. They found it in Detroit. Said, who stole it? I don't know. All I knew is that they had four little screw things. I think somebody used it as a tabletop, like mm-hmm. sort of like a... Oh, here comes Tom Peterson, the world famous guy.
Tom, come on in.
Hey,
here.
Steve, are you a lawyer?
Come on in.
Yeah, I could
am,
use
actually.
One.
Come on, take
is
this
Tom
list.
A lawyer?
No, Tom has one.
I don't believe it. I'm watching TV.
And you guys
you saw us on television.
I could, yeah, you're on a
call. Oh, bad. Where is it?
Well,
don't
I'm,
answer
I'm
that.
Hi, Tom. Good to see you. Give Tom a round of applause. Tom, can I just fire one at you, Tom?
We're talking to our friend Steve.
I
hey, Tom.
Steve was right
he can't,
here.
He can't hear you, Steve. He's
can
he
you
doesn't have an earplug.
Can you ask Tom what is the secret way. Of
Steve
the...
Steve is one of the...
Wait.
Hey, Tom.
Wait.
Tom, just hold
Steve,
it down.
Steve, what was that?
Steve, shut up. Tom's starting to think.
Sorry.
Okay, Steve, go ahead and I'll relay the information.
Thanks, guys. Could you ask Tom for me, what is the secret of the band staying together for so long?
What is the secret of the band staying together so long, Tom?
The secret? Yeah, right, Steve. Like, we're going to tell anyone the secret. Like, it's like Kentucky Fried Chicken. We're going to tell the secret? I don't think so.
This is too damn good.
What are you,
that's
nuts?
Right. That's why it's a secret.
Steve. He's trying to weasel it out of him.
Excuse me. Steve.
Yeah?
Why do you think people hate us before they meet us?
It saves time.
All right.
Yeah.
Saves time.
Steve,
would you
Steve I'm sorry to barge in there.
The very secretive, the very guitar burden cheap.
I shouldn't.
Trick! That is the album, and we're going to go to the break with Can't Stop Falling in Love, the new single. Have a look at this.